He sends it in. Here's a strike. The keeper gets to it.
He caught that one right on the knee. Cracking effort.
Mario Götze shoots. Belhanda. Here's Apalai. Good support. Llorente shoots. Almost 30 minutes into the first half. Good opportunity for a cross here. A cross coming in. Cicarini. A strike. Gareth McCauley. Breaking into space. There's a cross. Strikes it from distance. They were so nearly punished. Ente. Cicarini. He's onside here. Could it be a chance? Driven in. The post in the way. Michi. Can he now find a finish? Here's El Shaarawy. Mario Götze. Late challenge. Free kick! Apalai, who's set up one goal so far, drives it in. Turn back in.
You know, they ought to go on and dictate this game now in the second half.
Knocks it out to the flank. He crosses it in. Popov. Arevalo. It's a good hit. Arevalo. Chance and a goal.
Well, you just can't give the ball away at the back like that, and in such a key area as well. That's exactly what they've done, and they've paid the price.
So it's 3-0 now, and he has a goal. The keeper not overly troubled there.
Well, from such an acute angle, that was always going to be a tough one.
It wasn't the best of passes, really. A shot! Keeper claims it. Intercepts the pass. An interception! Shoots here! A fabulous performance, and one that will certainly delight the supporters.